can't look at the rocket launch, the trophy wives of the astronauts, and I won't listen to them.
Give it. It's my turn.
You? No.
Smart.
You obviously don't know what you're doing just to me.
No. I'm gonna hit that one.
Which one?
Right there.
No chance. Give it.
Dad? Wait. What?
Someone's coming. Come on.
You're gonna be okay. Don't move. It's gonna be alright. I got you now. Idiots! Don't say anything, you're not here.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did I hear a noise?
What noise?
Rustling, I think.
What are you talking about?
Why aren't you dressed?
I am dressed.
Don't get wise.
I'm wearing clothing. And it's a good thing too, because you never knock.
I'm not having this conversation. Not today.
Okay, we'll come back when you want to have this conversation. I'm here most of the time.
Just put on a nice shirt without a bird on it. We're having company.
Company?
Yes, someone's coming over and you can't look like that. I won't allow it.
But this is who I am. Don't you want me to be who I am?
No. I want you to be a better version of who you are.
That's fake. That's lying.
It's not lying. To clean yourself up a bit.
I am clean.
Just dressed.
I won't like him.
You don't know that.
Why should I? Freud says that.
No.
Okay, but actually,
Freud... No, Freud is sex-obsessed and outdated, and no one cares what he has to say.
So, what's this one's name?
Ralph?
That's a dumb name.
Very smart.
You said that about the last one.
No, I didn't.
You did.
Evan, I would not have said that.
Please, you have blinders.
That's really me.
It's part of who I am. Don't make me meet him.
He wants to meet you.
No, he doesn't. Not really. He just says that so you'll like him. Look, I have a lot of work to do. I'm too busy. I don't have time for this.
Whatever you have to do, you can do later.
Try to make me laugh at his dumb jokes, or he'll show an interest.
And what's wrong with that?
I just want to be left alone.
Well, sometimes that's not an option. We all have to do things we don't want to do.
Well, I'm going to try to avoid that in my life.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
Thank you.
Listen, the longer you live, the more things you have to do that you don't want to.
Well, then it's a terrible system.
What?
Life.
Don't talk like that. What do you mean? Do I have to worry about you?
No.
Are you getting sad again?
No.
I never should have let you quit therapy.
I'm done with the therapy. It was stupid.
You make me worry.
I'm fine. Fine.
Good. Then get dressed.
Seriously?
Yes. It's for your own good.
In what way?
You need to get out, find new interests, make new friends. I thought you said you were going to join one of those after-school clubs.
Why would I do that?
Maybe yearbook or prom committee? They still have those, right?
Why would I want to do that?
To make friends.
Everyone in my school is an idiot.
Okay, but they're all you have. Come on, time to be good practice. Getting out, civilized. I'm having conversations with people besides me.
I don't like people.
Just get dressed.
I'll just embarrass you.
Don't say that.
I'll scare them away, like all the others.
You didn't scare them away.
Then where are they?
It wasn't you.
Was it you? Look, you know you don't want me to meet him. You know you don't want me to.
It's been 6 months already. He wants to meet you.
No, he doesn't. I'll stay in here, I'll be quiet, and you guys can go to the mall, Eastwood, shopping, or to a restaurant, the casino. I'm too busy. I don't have time for this. I mean, you'll know what to say. You're a good liar.
I am not a liar.
Are you gonna change?
Obviously.
That's lying.
You're infuriating.
I know. Keep him away from me. I'm much too infuriating.
Fine. Fine. But you can't hide forever.
Why not?
Eventually, you'll have to meet him.
Maybe.
Next time.
Maybe.
I'm getting dressed.
Are you gonna wear a short skirt? Don't wear a short skirt.
I will wear what I want.
Hey, bud. People think you're easy.
I don't like that talk, Evan.
Well, then don't come in here.
What?
Nothing. While you're out, can you go to the store and get the sorbet? The one with the berries?
This is not healthy.
Does that mean you won't get it? You'll get it. Good job. Don't worry, we'll get you flying again. You can get out of this hellhole.
Steal your crown. So sorry.
Get out of the way.
I don't like you.
I don't like you either.
I got a gun. I can shoot you.
Bang! Are you threatening me?
Me? No. I was just saying what I could do. There was no threat.
Yeah, nothing implied.
Why? Do you think that I should put you in your gay misery?
Not gay. Homophobe.
Tell it to the bird. I'm your tits, man.
Bird tits. Oh, bird tits. I agree. I like girls. I find them delightful.
Delightful.
Delightful. Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
Delightful. Leave me alone. Come on.
So gay.
You're gay. I'm not.
Name one girl you like.
Yeah. Name
one. Jenny Monroe.
Jenny Monroe? You think you have a chance with Jenny Monroe?
Ha. No.
Ooh, but she's single now though, Bridges.
Oh, Mikey's right. Yeah. She just broke up with Brian Coulson. Hey, maybe you have a chance.
Yeah, you should ask her out.
Are you gonna ask her out?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so either. She poops bigger than you.
Don't talk about Jenny Monroe like that.
You wanna fight me? I'd welcome it. Actually, no, I'd love it. Nothing would make me happier.
Except Jenny Monroe.
What?
Oh, yeah. I would smash that.
Shut up! You're paleolithic.
What'd you say?
Yeah, say it again. Come on, say it again. Say it again.
Please,
I don't want to hear you say it.
Let me go! I will destroy you! You got lucky this time.
Let's get it.
Maybe.
It's stupid.
Sure, it's not stupid.
Stop! What are you doing?
Sorry?
Gosh, what is wrong with you?
I didn't know it was special.
It's not. It's nothing. My dad gave it to me.
Oh, is that a...
It's a blue jay. I mean, they're kind of assholes as birds go, but I like them.
Yeah, sure.
Look, you don't have to pretend to like me.
What?
I know I'm not like you. You don't have to lie.
I'm not lying.
People tell me all the time. I'm just saying you don't have to pretend you do.
Don't say that.
We should say things that are true, Ralph.
Do other kids pick on you?
No.
You know, I used to box a little in college.
Good for you.
You ever want some pointers?
I don't box.
I can teach you how.
Why would I want that?
focus on a kid like you. You might want to know how to throw a punch.
A kid like me?
I just mean there are bigger kids, and sometimes the big kids pick on the smaller kids. And you might need to punch someone in the nose sometimes.
I'm a pacifist. I don't hit people.
Oh. Do you let them hit you?
I reject peace and love like Gandhi.
All the way to the sea.
What?
His march to the sea. Sorry, that was a lame joke.
Yes. Yes, it was.
Sorry.
My mom's probably getting lonely. You should go find her.
Oh, okay.
What?
I guess I just thought we could get to know each other.
And did we do that?
Kind of. Not really. What else do you like besides birds?
Do I have to like something else?
I don't know.
Well, what do you like?
Lots of things.
Like?
Like your mom.
Okay, well, yeah, obviously. I know you have an interest in getting with my mom.
Like basketball, the Spartans are playing. We could watch that.
No.
Actually, the high school basketball game tonight. You want to go catch that?
I'm good.
Have you ever done that?
No.
It might be fun to, you know, watch people who don't like the game. Or, check this. They have cheerleaders, too. You might want to watch one.
I'm not going to a basketball game.
Okay, sure. I just thought the other kids your age. Alright, maybe you'll like basketball. Just give me a second. We can go bowling.
You want to take me bowling?
You like bowling?
Okay, so you want me to go on your little date while you feel out my mother and help improve her bowling?
Not the first guy who's been here.
No.
You always do this?
Well, usually I don't talk to them at all, unless they invade my room, in which case, I don't got a lot of options.
Oh, your mother said I should. I didn't mean...
My mother does not understand privacy.
Okay.
How's it going in here, you two?
Good, good.
You don't have to lie.
What did you do? I apologize for whatever he did.
I didn't do anything.
Evan, we talked about this.
I was entirely civil.
You said you were going to make an effort.
It's fine. It's fine. He was telling me about birds.
He likes his birds.
Do you go places and look at them? Like in the woods?
Sometimes.
Would you play? Maybe. We could go camping sometime.
Maybe.
I can't. I have too much homework to do. I'm already too busy.
What was that?
I think it was my phone.
Come on, you two. Dinner's ready, and I've been slaving over it all day. So while we eat it, everyone is going to make an effort, Evan.
Mm-hmm.
On being a pleasant human being.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you two go right ahead. I'll be right down. You have got to be quiet. She's not gonna let me keep you. I want you to live.
Evan! Evan!
In a minute! In a minute! Oh, come on! What did they ever do to you?
None of your damn business.
Okay,
Well, nice talking to you. I hope it gets better.
Bertis!
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 So funny.
It is funny. You should laugh more, Bertis.
Yeah, Bertis.
Hey, was that Jenny I just saw leaving?
Well, did you ask her out, Bertis?
That's a good question. Did you ask her out?
No.
Because you're a faggot?
The timing didn't seem right.
Oh, you mean because you're a nobody? She's popular.
She's not that popular.
What?
I'm just saying, she should be more popular than she is.
Oh. Yeah.
Do you know about survival of the fittest? How the weak and the gay die off because they're not good enough for society?
It's not really how it works.
Someone like you is bad for all of us. You shouldn't be alive with your little face and your tiny, tiny body. So, I have a proposal. Do you want to hear it?
No.
I propose that I put you out of your miserable, gay life.
Shut up.
Hey, don't tell him to shut up, Bertis.
I hate it. People tell me to shut up.
Whatever, go screw yourself.
Oh, got a mouth on him? Asking for a little beat down. What do you think, Bertis?
I think you like boys.
What'd you say?
You want to get with old men.
Hold him.
What are you doing? Stop.
Stay back!
Tell her later that I hit you?
Of course not.
Fine. Ow.
That's why you should wear the gloves.
I don't want to wear the gloves. Just give me a sec. Ow. Ow.
That's good. You want to turn your body to use your whole body to punch.
Like this?
Almost.
Like this?
Yes, but aim for the targets.
So, are you and my mom sleeping together?
That's private.
Oh, so she won't have sex with you, huh?
It's really not appropriate.
She has sex with everyone else. I don't know why she won't do you.
You aim for the targets?
Maybe you smell bad. Or she's just not attracted to you.
Stop trying to hit me. You're going to get hurt.
Oh, I'm not going to be the one who gets hurt. You're going to be the one who gets hurt when she dumps you.
Her kid.
Oh.
What?
She is sleeping with you. You're screwing my mom. Stop. In the bed my dad built?
Aim for the targets.
You better be careful.
What? It's really not cool.
You don't want to pop out another mistake like me.
Can we stop for a minute? This is making me uncomfortable.
You're uncomfortable? It's my mom! Ow! Ow, gosh!
Sir, are you okay?
You hit me!
Yeah, we're sparring. I thought you were ready for it.
Ow.
Let me see.
Get away from me. Ah. Mom, he's abusing me!
What did you do? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Just a little winded. We're sparring. We'll be okay in a minute.
He tried to molest me.
That is not funny, Evan. Apologize.
I'm not apologizing.
I said apologize.
Why should I?
For whatever it was that you did.
You always take everyone else's side.
Because you're always being a little shit. Apologize.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What you wearing, sexy?
bluebird shirt.
Oh,
I know.
I like that shirt.
You do?
Please sync with me and make a video. I emailed mine to you. Go to your computer so you can see me bigger and better. Gotta go. Bye.
That's awesome, dude. You're awesome. That's so great.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Can't eat anything here.
You could have a salad.
I'm sorry.
A salad is not a meal. Is a salad a meal?
Not really.
You can get two sides.
That's not a meal. It's two sides.
Oh, there's mac and cheese on the kids' menu.
Do you see me as a little kid? Is that how you think of me?
You're someone's kid.
Oh, okay. So you see me as a little kid then. Do I act like a little kid to you?
You're acting like one right now.
All I'm saying is that they might make you some mac and cheese if we ask them to.
I feel like you're missing the point. So, where'd you pick up my mom?
I don't know if I picked her up.
Mm. Oh, come on. Sure you did. Give yourself a little credit.
It's a funny story, actually.
I've never heard you tell this. What
a funny story.
So, I've been going to the library where your mom works for years, right? And I know she has a second job, and I respect that. I was always wondering about her, but I never had a real conversation with her. And plus, I was never what you'd call a regular, you know?
So you don't read, Ralph?
I do. It's just by books, usually. And so, what was it? 6 months ago, I decided to sign up for an admitting. And the first person who pops up was your mother. So then I knew she was single. Could have sent her a message right there, but instead, I walked right into the library and started talking to her. We talked for, it must have been an hour. Soon it was closing time. I asked if she wanted to go get a few drinks. We ended up talking all night long, and now here.
Why?
We're seeing each other.
I don't think that's funny.
Evan!
What?
You said it was funny, but I don't think it is. I mean, lame, maybe. Pathetic?
Evan!
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
I'm just being honest here. I mean, if you don't want me to express my
opinion, I don't!
So, how's school going?
Fine. How's work?
Good. Good.
What is it you do again?
Ralph owns his own business. Come on, I told you this.
Well, I mean, I can't remember every single thing you say about every single guy.
You are not being funny right now.
I'm an IT.
Oh, so you're like one of those computer geeks.
I mean, yeah, I help set up accounting systems for small businesses. I troubleshoot. Plus, I'm also in a band. I play keyboard, occasionally drums.
He's very good. We could go see him sometime if you want.
I'm good.
I also like to run.
You like to run?
I'm training for a half marathon.
Isn't that wonderful, Evan?
How do you do all those things?
Make my own hours. I do what I like, when I like.
How much money you got?
I do all right.
So does that mean you don't do all right?
Evan, you're being rude.
I'm just trying to find out who this guy is.
It's understandable.
I don't think that's what you're doing. That's not what he's doing.
Have you ever been married?
No.
Had a lot of girlfriends?
No, not a lot.
Is there something wrong with you?
I don't think so.
Are you in love with my mom?
Evan!
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
We're just getting to know each other.
You think you'll fall in love?
Maybe. Have you ever been in love?
That's not really any of your business.
Love is a beautiful thing.
You know what isn't beautiful? AIDS.
I guess.
I know how to use one of these too. I found your ex-girlfriend online.
What ex-girlfriend?
That's not important.
We can't come up with a name. I just think it's unlikely that you...
What is important is that she told me you're HIV positive. No, excuse me. You have full-blown AIDS. I mean, you're practically a ticking time bomb now. And I'm sure you haven't said anything to my disease-free mother. And you, acting like you're my friend. You sorry, worthless, AIDS-carrying, pathetic excuse of a man.
Kevin!
Wow.
I hope he wore protection.
I don't have AIDS.
I know!
Are you alright?
Can we just get out of here, please? I need to go somewhere I can scream at the top of my lungs.
Jenny Monroe, when you move, all the world stops. To watch you sail past, a vision in a tank top and jeans. And where you stop, everyone fumbles with their hands, and their hearts and nervous systems go into shock. And when your eyes fall on us lucky few, we feel the blessing of your gaze. But it's like we're standing in front of the whole school, and everyone is waiting for us to fall over. You make me fall over 20 times a day. I love you, Jenny.
Someone who hasn't seen it yet.
Maybe. A couple of teachers.
Everyone will see it over and over. You will never live this down.
Never.
And the worst part is, neither will Jenny.
You did this! You did this! Why? Why would you ever? I mean, we were friends, remember?
No.
Dylan, I kind of remember that.
Up to now, has been nothing. I will make sure you never have a good day again. Every day will be worse than the last. I will ruin you.
Empty chair in the classroom.
I'm not doing this well.
You think there's a good way to do this?
I don't know. I don't want you to
think that you're not, I mean, you had some fun, but maybe we should just...
Stop having fun?
Yeah, I guess. I'm just busy and this is more complicated than I thought it would be.
I thought you said you were looking for a relationship.
Yeah, no, I am.
Okay, so this could be one if you want.
See, but that's it exactly. I mean, that's why I don't think this is just...
You don't think we'll work out?
There isn't someone else. Did you think there was someone else?
No.
I'm very attracted to you, and I like you.
Me too, so let's keep doing this.
No.
No?
I'm saying no.
Fine.
It's just...
It's my son.
Well?
Come on, Evan will warm up to you. I'm serious, I'll talk to him. He'll be on better behavior.
I don't think he wants to get to know me.
That's not true, it just takes some time. And if he doesn't come around, you know, he'll be off to college in a year.
Neither of us are getting any younger.
That's terrible, don't say that.
I just don't want to spend time in a situation that isn't going to happen.
But this could happen. If you're just a little patient, I can fix this. I can fix it all.
We can be friends.
I'm a little old for that.
Or if you need something, you can call me.
What is that, guilt?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I put you through all this.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry.
Stop.
I'm sorry. I'm apologizing here. Are you going to accept my apology?
Okay. Okay.
I never learn.
Fly away, little pretty blue. I want to be an astronaut.
You're not going to be an astronaut, dude.
Fine, then I'll be a cop. In Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh?
Yeah. Pittsburgh is awesome. Have you ever been to Pittsburgh?
No.
Well, it's awesome. I'm going to get a car and I'm going to move there. Soon.
Wherever, dude.
Let's have another beer, then. I'll have it.
No.
Fine, flip the coin.
Wrestle you for it.
Dude, why do you always want to wrestle?
Because I always win.
Is punching allowed?
No.
Fighting?
Dude, no.
You know what, I really don't want to, man.
Okay, fine, then I'll just drink it.
Fine. Fine. We'll wrestle.
Your funeral. Call it.
Tails.
I've been telling you, gays are gross. They're bad for everyone and they should all just die.
Dylan, I don't even think Bert is
what?
Like, I mean, whatever about whatever, dude, but I don't even think he likes
I'm not stuff. Gonna argue with you. I did what I had to do.
I don't understand. You just gave it to him?
Yeah.
Can we get it back so we can shoot some stuff?
Not until he's gone.
Man, I'm gonna go.
Where are you going?
Going home.
What's wrong with you?
You're boring.
Yeah? Well, screw you. Go on, get out of here. I don't need you. I don't need anyone.
I used to know you. We used to hang out all the time, and now? They told me it would be like this, to have a teenager. They also told me you'd be coming home drunk. I guess you're still figuring things out, right?
Stop talking.
I will not. You will open this door. Are you opening the door?
No.
I'm trying. I really am. You know that, right?
Yeah.
It's not easy. I'm not saying I thought it would be easy. I don't know. I could use some help. It's been just the two of us for so long, and that has worked sort of, but it also hasn't been working at all. Only your father was here. The way he had with people. He was amazing, wasn't he? In his interactions. I didn't even know what to say to him. He made people feel good about themselves. It didn't matter if he was talking to a mechanic or a doctor. It's just who he was.
Are you?
I always thought... That doesn't matter. But I always thought that somehow, someday, I would figure out what I'm good for. But it turns out, I'm not good for anything. Guess I should say, don't blame yourself. This isn't your fault. But screw it. If you even feel a little sorry for me, it is your fault. It's my father's fault. Mom, it's your fault too. Everyone at school, it's all your fault. I want the guilt to eat you up. I want you to wonder what you could have done for the rest of your lives. What am I saying? No one will care. No one will miss me. No one will feel bad. I'll be happier. I can never fit in. I'm too weird. And that's not gonna change. I can't not be who I am. I wouldn't know how. So, I guess I'll never get to kiss a girl. Or, I'll never get to see a red-crowned crane in the wild. But who cares, right? Just a bird. No one cares about birds. I'm sorry for being in your lives, for wasting your time. For my next life, I would like to be a bird, if I start even allowed. So long.
Far beyond the dark mountains, to where you'll be.
Sorry, what are you doing here?
How are you?
You never asked me how I was before. Did you just come to my bedroom window to ask me how I was?
I guess I just wanted to make sure you were okay. About everything.
Are you here to make fun of me?
No.
Is this some kind of trick?
No! Is that who you think I am?
Guess not.
Mike McCoskey called me.
He sent you here to harass
me. No. He said you might be trying to commit suicide.
Oh.
Then he asked me out.
Did he make a video?
That's cute. Is it true?
What?
Are you going to hurt yourself?
No. I don't know, maybe.
He said it's because of me.
Did you come here to stop me?
Mike told me what they did to you. Pretending to be me?
I was an idiot.
No.
It was dumb.
Well, okay, yeah. Evan, open this door right now or I'll take the axe to it.
Do it.
I will.
Go right ahead.
I'll cut through it. I'll lock it down.
Okay.
As soon as I find the axe. Do you know where it is?
No.
Is that your mom?
Yeah.
Sounds like she wants to come in.
Yeah.
I know things are hard.
It's really bad.
It'll get better.
What if it doesn't? What if it just keeps getting worse?
That won't happen.
How do you know?
I was really surprised by your video.
Yeah?
You really feel that way? About me? What you said in the video?
I don't know. Yeah.
You don't even know me.
Oh, I know you.
It was nice. I mean, it was sweet. If the whole school hadn't seen it, it'd be nice.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that I don't want you to misunderstand.
Yeah, okay.
But I don't want you to hurt yourself either.
Why not?
What do you mean, why not?
Everyone would be better off. I humiliated myself and I humiliated you. You don't like me. Everyone hates me and I don't want to go back to school.
I do like you.
You do?
I would be sad if you died.
No, everyone would be better off. My mom would be better off.
That is not true. Should we call a helpline or a hospital or something?
No. I don't know, maybe. It's weird having you in this room. I've never had a girl in here.
So you've never... Have you ever...
No, never.
Oh.
No, I've never kissed a girl.
Oh.
What?
No, I thought you meant...
No,
that...
tell me.
No. Right, of course.
I know, it's stupid.
I can kiss you.
What? I mean, you don't have to do that.
You don't want me to?
Okay, well, of course I want you to. I'm not crazy.
I don't want to give you false hope. I don't want you to think that I like you.
I think if you kiss me, I can carry it with me always. Even if it never happens again. If someone doesn't kiss me again for the rest of my life, I'll be able to carry that with me. Remember, always.
And you won't hurt yourself?
Are you sure you don't like me? I mean, that felt like you.
I can't.
What if you could?
No, I don't know. You're sensitive like Ryan was.
You think I'm like Ryan Colson?
Yeah.
What? But I'm a loser.
Don't say that.
It's true. Ryan Colson is not a loser.
You don't know him.
No, but I know you wouldn't date a loser.
You are so sweet.
I can keep being sweet.
No, that's it. After everything that happened, we can't be friends. I wouldn't survive. I'm moving.
I understand.
It's not personal.
I know.
We can be secret friends.
How? Do we hang out?
No, I mean, I don't know, maybe.
You could come to my window again sometime. Wait.
That's really sad. Don't make me cry.
You know what I've realized? The worst thing you can do in high school is admit that you love something. It shows weakness. And if they think you're weak, you don't do so great. But how can you go through life without loving things? Without telling people about the things you love?
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, I get they hate me, but why do they hate me so much?
I don't know.
Dylan really hates me. And it makes no sense. We were friends for years.
Let me tell you something about Dylan. Do you know why Brian and I broke up?
Because you caught him with some other girl?
That's what everyone is saying, but that's not exactly it. I snuck into the locker room one night when I thought he was the only one in there. I thought it'd be fun and sexy and just crazy. When I got there, he wasn't alone. But he wasn't with a girl.
Wait, you mean to tell me that Dylan and Brian?
Yes, and I saw them.
No,
and they saw me see them. That's why Dylan hates me.
Wow.
Remember how I said you kind of remind me of Brian?
Yeah.
I wonder if maybe you remind Dylan of Brian too.
That makes no sense. I'm nothing like him.
I don't know. But you cannot tell anyone. I promised Brian I wouldn't say anything.
I did not promise to that.
Please.
Seriously?
For me?
Fine. But I'm still not ready to go back to that school.
It's better to drop out than to kill yourself.
I'm not a high school dropout. Who do you think I am?
You are Evan Wills.
Yeah.
And you are alive.
I guess.
And you're gonna stay that way, right?
Okay. But you better kiss me again one more time to make sure.
Do you have a gun? Some boy just called and said you had a gun. We're breaking down the school. Come on! Where is the gun? Where is it?
I got it.
Evan, what were you thinking? What were you thinking?
Stop.
Where did you get it? Where would you get a gun?
They're easy to get.
What were you thinking? Evan, who's this?
Mom, this is Jenny.
I was just going.
Don't go. Stay. I'll make dinner. What do you like? We can rent a movie. Please join us. We can all watch it together. Please. Wait a minute. What were you two doing in here?
Mom, stop.
I really have to go. Maybe I'll see you around.
You can use the door if you want.
I'm fine.
The window. I'm pounding on the door and I could have just used the window. Why didn't I think of that?
I'm not 16 anymore.
Okay. What just happened? Were you trying to kill yourself? Were you just making out with some girl?
Both, kind of.
Evan, I don't ever want to lose you. You know that?
Yeah.
You drive me crazy. like no one else. I know that's part of the package. You can't leave me, okay?
Okay.
I'm serious. It's not okay. Promise me. Promise me you won't leave.
I promise.
Looks like you guys have things under control. I'll see you around. Sorry about the door.
Ralph.
Yeah?
Wait. Thanks for helping my mom.
Yeah. Okay.
You're not so bad.
School's been tough, huh? You wanna switch schools or something?
I don't know if that'll make a difference.
What will?
I don't know.
Evan Mills, and welcome to the first ever episode of Bird Tips. Hi to all you fellow birders out there. So, I was watching my bird feeders the other day, and all the sparrows and the chickadees were swooping in to get the seeds. I usually see them over and over. They're like familiar friends. But then, all of a sudden, I saw a bird that I've never seen before. I mean, it may have been an albino cardinal. I'm not sure what it was. What is it about the rare, unusual, unique creatures that are so exciting?
Perfect. If the birds were mad, I'd tell them in the sea.
Oh, yeah.